In 1999, Mercedes-Benz held the unveiling of the CL-Class coupe. Sales started with the CL500. Just in time for the millennium, the top model CL600 was made available. With an aerodynamic drag coefficient of only 0.28, the CL-Class coupe has a role model aerodynamic. The hybrid construction concept allows for the consistent use of lightweight parts. That gives the coupe a weight reduction of up to 340 kilograms against its forerunner. For the first time, the active suspension system called Active Body Control, or ABC, was used. ABC electronically levels chassis movements, is used to overcome even big obstacles, at the push of a button, of course. A look under the hood reveals a wolf in sheepskin. In 1998, the CL600 generates, with a new 12-cylinder, a handsome 367 horsepower. Even 306 horsepower are generated by the V8 aggregate of the CL500. In 1999, the Auf Alterbach engine specialist added a 360 horsepower CL55 AMG. 2 years later, the CL63 followed with a V12 engine. And since 2002, a compressor has boosted the CL55 AMG's 5.5-liter 8-cylinder engine to a propulsion of 500 horsepower. This is also the CL600 bi-turbo's maximum. In 2003, the CL65 AMG again raised the bar for high-performance automobiles by a few inches. 612 horsepower and 1,000 newton-meters of torque propel a 4.4-second sprint from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. In its interior, the big coupe offers, apart from plenty of space, all the comfort that you can wish from an upper-range limousine. Multifunction steering, 5-gear automatic transmission with a Tiptronic gear shift mechanism, air conditioning, and electric adjustable leather seats are all part of the generous series equipment. The security package comes with front, side, and window bags. And like every Mercedes-Benz, it has to undergo rigorous testing in the company's safety center in Zindelfingen. The Mercedes-Benz CL-Class proves once again that large coupes always have been the domain of the Stuttgart car builder, and always will be.